Now all you have to do is decide, do you dip in cheese sauce or mustard?